I'm a little unique because, yes, I represent Delafield, but I am very familiar with Milwaukee because I employ Milwaukee residents, and I drive through Milwaukee every single day.
Well,